right back with some Pink Floyd and AC/DC next on The Whale. And this is for you.